what you love if you don't like it. So I'm pretty good at discerning concerning. My health. So if somebody tells me something that sounds real good, I know they're probably full of shit.
Definitely not.